Sayyidina Khidr alayhi salam, Sayyidina Abbas Khidr alayhi salam represents the who men. They represent the who. And that's what Nabi Musa alayhi salam wanted. That I want where this reality of who, what is the secret of who? The secret that all this universe has this power of who. And this is the ha and wow. This hidayat and guidance and the wow of wadood. So it means that these are the guides of love and they're trained with love, trained with the character of Divinely love. That's why Sayyidina Musa salam was, Allah described Sayyidina Khidr salam, one whom attained a rahmah, a love, and then we taught him knowledges.